be able to use to get further into it. There's no seams or anything on it. I think that there's something in there. It looks a bit hollow behind the crack. So what we'll do is we'll run a drill through it and see what we come up with. Immigration has interviewed the passenger, and after learning of his past convictions, they've established that he doesn't pose a threat to the Australian community while here on holidays.
Quite happy with that, and I'm happy with it.
Thank you very much, and I'm sorry for trouble as well.
Okay, so it's all clear for James.
Well, hello, Nicholson.
This is it, eh? Yeah. Welcome.
Thank you very much.
Yes.
Next time I get a flight back, I'm not drinking when I land. Definitely no.
And with all that behind him, James is finally on holidays. Customs officers believe that they may have uncovered a very professional narcotic concealer. A parcel they selected for examination has had a positive dog reaction and a suspicious x-ray, leading the officers to think that there may be something in there.
So basically, we've had a bit of a look at where the cracks are here. It looks a bit of a blue material, maybe some tape or something, and it looks a bit hollow inside. So we'll run a drill in and see what we can come up with. We might sort of be able to pick up a bit of the substance that's inside, bring it out, and then we can test that using the different testing methodologies that we've got, and that'll tell us whether there is something in there or not that we might be interested in.
It is only in extreme cases.